So I walk around to the back. Here's some of the interesting cloud formations we're having. Move along here. There's some cracking. Hope I'm getting it. Goes down there. Goes over here. Part of that bottom step is crooked. On the other side of the step is some cracking that comes from over there. Is it regular Texas drought? I don't know. I assume it is. I've seen it before elsewhere, but there's areas of this ground here that just drought to drought, I guess. Here we go. And back around. There's Brother's Corner. There's the cracking under his window. Walk and hold. I've mentioned that before. Maybe they had a screw over at the other side of that board. And that was, you know, if they had it on the end, then that would account for why it's marked there. That could be an oops on my part. That window. See what's cracked. That's the bathroom, and it's where next to the bathroom there's that crack. The dream catchers right up there. My bedroom. That corner, I think it's worse. Appears to be more cracking along the mortar edge there. Maybe some more chipping of previous repair too. But I know above up there, I don't think that was quite as prominent. That has my attention. Okay. Here it is from this side. Try to get to where I don't have sun in this camera. I think it's shifting a little bit more. Looks like a few more cracks up there. This might be better on daylight on this side of the house, but I really don't want to be out here when it's hot. Spiders like that spot there. Little spiders. Don't see them very often. Look like daddy long legs, but baby and white yellowish kind of look to them when you do see them. Fast little suckers. Okay, this bottom step still has my attention. You crack. Down there. You can see how it's at an angle. And I would have felt that before because my balance isn't that great. So I'm not really inclined to even step on it. Okay, here's the ceiling of it up there. The very top. Oh, I hope this is picking up. Where the chimney meets the roof, looks like it's a little bit more away from the wood at the very top. The cracking that I saw over here appears to be going down about halfway now. in this crack on this side of the window is now all the way down. Up there above the window is where I saw daylight. Maybe it's coming through where that caulking up there has broke. I don't know. I'm not going to pretend to be a housing specialist. I just know what I see and it worries me. Top of that window is, well, it is what it is. Here's that crack over there. That's where in my living room I showed crack beside the chimney. Inside the house, I don't know, it's probably right up in there. I'm not surprised. That looks a little bit worse, the cracking down there. Cracking above the window looks worse too. And now you can see where the spider webs are accumulating in these cracks. The sun don't hit the side of the house, might be why they like it. Could be this air conditioner, you know. Usually evaporative, drops, you know, a little bit of water now and then. That could be it too. Not sure I like that. We're cracking, might be drought, might not. But here's about where we started. Let's see if I can aim this it down, because I'm not going to try to bend over for it. There's that. There's down there where it appears to be different. I suspect that. Not sure if I'm getting it. I think I am. Right there. I think that's a little bit bigger. Everything just keeps moving. Why? And pay rent tomorrow. Yes, of course I'm going to pay the rent. Landlord said that other properties that, if needed, we could move to. Yeah, I don't want to burn my bridges. New landlord, and we'll see how it goes. Trying to think if there's anything else I should get on tape here. I get our sky. And while they do weather modification here, I just don't get it. But maybe they're hoping now. Break the drought. I looked online and found where it says this is the driest year ever for Amarillo, Texas. Yeah, I agree, it's also the hottest. I'm just glad I'm not further south where it's, you know, 105, 6, 8. Couldn't do it. This is already kicking my ass. Okay. May everybody out there be having a really good day. Best wishes to everyone that was flooded out, home destroyed, home burned, home looted, whatever. Hardships, thieves, from hurricane slash tropical Irene, who sure made a lot more damage than I saw coming early Sunday morning. At that point, I didn't think there was any damage. I thought it was all hype. I was sure wrong, wasn't I? There went a handyman truck. I wonder if they went away because of that camera. I don't know. Wishful thinking. Bye-bye.